Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel, and today I'm here for a discussion video, and this is going to be me giving some reasons why 2008 was a great year for music. So yeah guys, with that being said, let's gonna get started. Okay, so 2008 was a very, very strong year for music, ranging from metal to hip-hop to even pop music, and I have about 9 or 10 albums here to list off, at least some albums that I thought of on top of my head and wrote down in my notebook here. So here's my list right here. I'll be reading these albums off to you guys. So yeah, really great stuff here. So you got albums like The Fame by Lady Gaga, which of course is my favorite Lady Gaga album. Another album from 2008, One of the Boys by Katy Perry. Not my favorite by her, but still a good album. Mentioning 2008, this was the exact year that I got into Lady Gaga's music and Katy Perry's music as well. So yeah, I got into both of those singers in 2008, so I've been a fan ever since that year of both Lady Gaga and Katy Perry. And then some more good albums from 2008 would be Fearless by Taylor Swift. No, I'm not much of a fan of Taylor Swift anymore, but I still thought I'd bring this album up because it's a pretty good album. Indestructible by Disturbed, great album there, definitely one of their best. Very, very dark and heavy, definitely a great album though for sure. Another good album from 2008 is Motorizer by Motorhead, really good stuff there. I'm not too familiar with the whole album, Motorizer by Motorhead, but it still is a good album from everything I've heard from it so far, so really good album there. Next album on the list that is really good from 2008 would be The Sound of Madness by Shinedown. This was also the year I first discovered the band Shinedown with their album The Sound of Madness, and of course the song Second Chance from that exact album, so definitely been a fan of Shinedown since 2008 as well, along with Katy Perry and Lady Gaga, so it's pretty cool. Another good album from 2008 would be The Formation of Damnation by Testament. I think that's the name of the album. Be sure to let me know down below, guys. Great album there for sure. I don't think it's one of Testament's best albums, but I still like it though. Shogun by Trivium, of course, Trivium's best album. A lot of people would definitely agree with me on that. And I apologize guys about this notebook, it's just kind of tore up because I've been using it quite a bit at times, but I apologize about that. But yeah, Shogun though, definitely a great album by Trivium, I really like it. Great album, definitely one of their best. All Hope Is Gone by Slipknot. It's an album that is decent. It's not one of Slipknot's best, but I still like All Hope Is Gone, though. I think it's a pretty good album from Slipknot. Of course, you got the big hit, Psychosocial, Sulfur, the ballad Snuff, the title track, All Hope Is Gone, The Killing Name, just to name some songs. But yeah, All Hope Is Gone, it's more mainstream, along with the likes of Volume 3, but All Hope Is Gone from Slipknot, still a really good album there. And then of course, Death Magnetic by Metallica. Yeah, Death Magnetic by Metallica, it's not an album that is one of their best, but I'd still probably have it in my top 6 or top 5 Metallica albums. So yeah, the only thing I complain with though with Death Magnetic by Metallica is the production. But other than that though, I thought it was a pretty decent album for what it is. And another complaint with that album by Metallica is that it is very, very long. So those are two things that you can complain with Metallica's album Death Magnetic. But other than that though, I still think it's a solid album. So yeah man, 2008 is just one of the best years ever for music if you ask me. Because like I said, you got albums by Lady Gaga, Katy Perry, Testament, Disturbed, Slipknot, Trivium, and many others, even albums that I didn't even write down on this list here. So yeah, 2008, definitely a great year. I just don't have much time to record this video today, guys. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video thus far, and if you did, hit the like button. But yeah, man, there's just not any negative words I can say about the year 2008 when it comes to music, because it was just a flawless year for music, like I said, from metal all the way to pop to even country music, even though I'm not much into country anymore. But even 2008 had pretty good country albums as well. But yeah, it just everything about 2008 was fantastic, and it's way better than any stuff that you would hear on the radio these days, because at least the radio was more decent back then, of course, because music was still good in 2008, if you ask me. So yeah, guys, other than that though, I really don't know what else to say about 2008, but it damn sure is one of the best years for music, if you ask me. But yeah, guys, let me know what y'all think of this topic here, this discussion. Thought it's pretty interesting. Recently thought of this while I was listening to a Katy Perry song. So yeah, definitely a great year. So yeah, guys, with that being said though, I'll see y'all next time. Y'all take care. And yeah, check out these albums here on this list, because they're really good albums, guys. So yeah, I'm finally going to go ahead and get out of here. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Peace.